Coach Kaling, if you compare this opponent with Amsterdam, it's something completely different.
Yes, Den Helder, with a good recruitment they made this year, they are much more ambitious than last year, and they are opponent who will play for the top of the competition.
You know them, of course, because we played a game before in preseason.
Yes, I know them as I know all other teams. They didn't surprise me. They played on a way they can play. I think that for me, for my opinion, this is, for the moment, the best offensive team in competition.
Then we look at Gastel Flames, of course. Are you satisfied with what is happening this week with the team?
Yes. Till we are making progress, I'm satisfied. I think that we made the progress comparing with the last game and especially with the two games before, that our energy level was much better, I would say certain communication in defense was better. The defense was better during 20 minutes. Now job in the future is to raise that on 30 minutes, what is not easy and what will take a time. But I'm satisfied, especially tonight, with the first half.
And we have a look at Thomas Kunis. When it's starting rolling, it's almost perfect what he's doing. Am I right?
Thomas had a very bad game against Den Bosch. We spoke. I explained to him that Thomas is... I have no problems with Thomas from the time I came here. Thomas is really one of the best workers in the team, nice person. I think that he is progressing. If Thomas will be capable to move certain limits in his head, if he will be capable to understand how good is he, then he can be a really, really good player.
Now Saturday, the fourth game in 8 days.
Yes, that's not easy. We have a very tough schedule. I'm really scared now because there is a lot of fatigue which is accumulated. We go to Wijchen, which is a very tough home team, and we have to be focused 120%. I hope that our bodies will recover and that we can continue our progression.
Good luck on Saturday.
Thank you.
Thomas Koen is 15 punten, 11 rebounds, oftewel double-double. Je bent vast een tevreden man.
Ja, zeker. En ik denk dat we als team ook gewoon een hele goede wedstrijd hebben gespeeld. En zelf speel ik een goede wedstrijd. Dus tevreden.
Het is wel heel wat anders dan afgelopen dinsdag tegen Amsterdam, hè?
Qua tegenstander bedoel je?
Ja, en spel ook van onszelf.
Ja, ik denk dat we dinsdag al een stuk beter hebben gespeeld dan de vorige twee wedstrijden. En ik denk dat we vandaag weer een stap hebben gemaakt in het betere basketballen. En daar ben ik wel tevreden over.
Coach zei net van, ik heb een goed gesprek gehad met Thomas. En als Thomas er zelf ook van overtuigd raakt hoe goed hij is, dan gaat het helemaal goed komen.
Nou ja, als hij dat zegt, dan is het zo. Nee, dat klopt. De eerste twee wedstrijden heb ik niet goed gespeeld. Maar ik heb het nu heb ik goed opgepakt en dit wil ik blijven doorzetten.
Belangrijke mannen, zeker Arvin Slachter zie je, zo gauw hij een team is, dat er leiding is, zeg maar. Maar ook Robinson, heel positief.
Ja, zeker. Nee, het zijn twee echte versterkingen voor ons team. Het geeft andere jongens ook misschien iets meer lucht. En dat we iets beter door kunnen wisselen. Maar ook gewoon, ja, Slachter is natuurlijk erg gevaarlijk aanvallend. En verdedigen is heel erg slim. En Robinson is, is eigenlijk hetzelfde mee.
Maar nou 4 wedstrijden in 8 dagen. We hebben nou de derde gehad. Hoe moe is het lichaam nu?
Op het einde zat ik wel even doorheen. Ik stond toch wel aardig tijdje op het veld. En Ros had 5 fouten. Dus ik wist eigenlijk dat we niet echt konden wisselen. Dus dan moet je er even doorheen. Morgen even herstellen en zaterdag weer aan de bak.
Dus morgen geen training?
Morgen wel training, maar dat zal niet een training zijn als we zo hard als we normaal trainen. Het zal wel meer tactische dingen zijn. Een beetje uitlopen en klaarmaken voor zaterdag.
Succes zaterdag.
Ja, dankjewel.
Well, Jeff Robinson, you're just in Groningen. How are you doing right now?
I'm actually doing very well. I'm happy, you know, the team is getting on track and we're actually playing together and playing a lot harder. From the first game I watched when I wasn't able to play, I felt like, you know, we felt timid and, you know, a little shaky. But, I mean, we got to protect home court. We got to come out and we got to have fun and play with passion.
How do you like Groningen so far? Because now you've seen the court where we're playing our games. I can tell you right now, this is the biggest court you will ever see in Holland.
Yeah, I'm loving it. You know, the fans is into the game. You know, it makes it very exciting. I like to get the fans. I like to dunk, you know, make the game interesting. So I'm having it a lot of fun and I like it here a lot.
Talking about dunking, something went wrong this game, huh?
Yeah, I just try to stay aggressive, you know, get out on the break. I like to finish with dunks on the break. You know, I'm still trying to get in shape and get my legs under me, so you'll see a lot more to come.
You never knew Groningen before, probably. So what did you expect when you came here?
I didn't really know what to expect. You know, I didn't have any former friends, you know, that played here. But it was a lot easier because I knew a couple of the players, you know, when it's him. So it makes the adjustment a lot easier. But I didn't know what to expect. I just try to come and play hard and match the intensity. And when I got here and I talked to coach, he said, you're going to be okay. Don't be nervous. Just play hard. So that was, it was a lot easier and built my confidence up.
So Jeff is feeling good and is happy.
Yes, I'm feeling good and happy we're winning games.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.